Well, I think that the women are a minority in the HIV world. And so I think it's really important for women to feel like there's a place that specifically caters to their needs.
You know, especially a woman who's newly diagnosed, there's a sense that you get as a case manager where you think, I hope she's got a little bit of the warrior in her. I think women are really impacted much differently with this disease than men.
I mean, if you date back to the beginning of the epidemic versus men, all the trials and around medications were men. And we have very different bodies to men, and women were dying much quicker than men were. And so it took a while to really sort of say, wait a minute, researchers, do some research on women and find the right kind of medication for them.
When I first started doing this, most of the kids got sick and many of them died. Kids tend to progress much more rapidly than adults.
Coming from a life where both my parents were HIV positive, my grandparents were HIV positive, a sibling as well, that introduces a lot of trauma and a lot of pain.
Oftentimes, particularly with little children, the medicines that we have, we don't get the once daily, very nice combination pills that the adults have, and so they end up taking a lot more medicine, and often twice daily. Sometimes they don't taste good, particularly when they're younger. So you end up fighting with kids to get to keep their medication and get them to take them. And I just don't expect any of our kids to die. That's not what I expect. I expect them to grow up and become functional adults. So I think the tenor of what we talk about in clinic is definitely different. It's more about how are you going to live with this? You know, what do you expect for your future and how can we prepare you for that?
I think there's living and there's living well, and babes can help make the difference between the two, and it can also help women survive.
It's such a unique organization because it's not just about the disease and it's not just about the medical issue, it's about the whole person and being there for support for the whole person.
And this makes a difference to women, and it shows a sense of community, a sense of hopefulness. And that's important when you're going through HIV, taking medications, trying to take care of your kid, looking for a job. Maybe you have some mental health things going on. Maybe there was some substance abuse in your life. And Babe takes all that and says, you know what, you're still beautiful.
The peer support, so that it's not just professionals that are there, but women who have been through what the clients have been through.
They also come to the visit, which I think is immensely important. That they come and just hold their hand when they're hearing about how their disease is going, or how their health is doing, and also to help, you know, with some translation sometimes. And sometimes the women have also been through that same issue themselves, and they're there immediately to talk about that and provide emotional support. And that's really hard to put a value on. I think it's just invaluable.
You can be a warrior. You can live really well with this disease. I mean, you don't have to let it define you, and it really fills that need, I think, about talking to another woman who has HIV in a way that no case manager who's HIV negative could ever do.
That's right, Rick. Good to see you. You look wonderful.
is an example of why I think Bates is important are people like Trenisha. So she can go and say, look, I was one of you once. And to be able to see her out the other side now as a mature, functioning adult is just delightful to see that. And I think that it's important for other kids who are going through this to know that that's what we expect for them too.
Working at Babes has changed everything in my life, literally every single little aspect. I've only been working there for 2 years, and so much has risen from this. I've had the chance to do so many amazing things, and I've also personally learned so much about myself. I learned so much about my family, and Babes was willing to be there for me and support me and to love me. And say that I have a voice. And so I think with all of that, they've really given me the chance to be a better person in life, to be this, to have a meaningful chance to survive.
I want to say pull out your checkbook.
Yeah, right.